Welcome to my channel Star Seed Flower. Generally there are three types of payments card which we use to pay someone or to make a pay which we buy. They are debit cards, credit cards and prepaid cards. Today we talk about the prepaid cards. In prepaid cards there are two types. That is, first is open system prepaid cards and the second one is semi-closed system of prepaid cards. First we know about what is prepaid cards. As the name say, it is prepaid. In this we can load a certain amount of money and use it for the various purpose of payments. It is easy to use this card rather than using our hard cash or money. This card can be issued as, or we can say as, smart cards, magnetic stripe cards, mobile accounts, mobile wallets, paper vouchers. All these are the prepaid cards. Most of the prepaid cards are used to withdraw cash from an ATM or to buy or purchase at the shopping centers or at the e-commerce site, and the third for the domestic transfer of funds. And this type of cards are issued by the bank, and the banks which are issued these prepaid cards are called as open system prepaid cards. And the other type of prepaid cards which are issued by the non-bank entities. Non-bank entities like any authorized organization, firm, any e-commerce sellers, any finance company. This type of prepaid cards are called as semi-closed system prepaid cards, which are not issued by the bank. There are different kinds of prepaid cards which are used for various purposes, and each card has a different kind of usage. It depends on banks to banks and the organizational firm who issuing these cards. Let's know about the different types of prepaid cards which are generally used. The first card is the pay direct card. This card is used to pay salaries of employees. The amounts can be easily loaded and you pay your workers easily with these prepaid cards. You can easily withdraw the money with this card. The second prepaid card is the meal card or the food card. This card can be accepted over 1000 food joints, hotels and restaurants. With this card you can order food, drinks. The limit of this card is up to you, what amount you have to loaded in this prepaid card. With this card you can only order food. You cannot withdraw the loaded money from this meal prepaid card. This meal prepaid card is like food coupons or paper vouchers, but this paper vouchers have limited food joints. You cannot swipe it at any places, while this prepaid card can be accepted over the countries. The next card is the gift card. It is a pre-loaded gift card. This card can be used for shopping, paying bills and for other purposes. You can load the amount in this card that you wish to give as a gift. This card is best option for gifting. The other person can use this card as per their choice. The next card is the travel card. This card can be availed even before you reach the country, and you load the money in this card as per their country currencies. This card is good for the one who likes traveling. With this card there is no need to carry our hard cash. The next card is the fund transfer prepaid facility card. With this card you can send or receive money from one person to another person. You can load the amount in this card as per your limit to transfer the money, but with some constraints. This card is good for the teenagers and the individuals who needs to make some payments or transfers. With this card it is easy to maintain the net banking, and you set the limit of this card easily as per your instructions. These are some kinds of prepaid cards. There are many other prepaid cards according to their banks. If you wish to make such prepaid cards, you can check out your bank and make your choice prepaid cards.